Hi, I'm Dave Fuller with the University of Maine Cooperative Extension, and today we're going to talk about how to sustainably harvest balsam fir tips. Balsam fir in Maine is a great material to work with in making wreaths and garlands and other products. It's good because it's long-lasting, it's beautiful-looking, it has that great fragrance of the Maine woods, and in the aggregate it's worth in the millions of dollars as a resource in Maine, so that's why we want to learn how to sustainably harvest it so it'll be there for generations to come. So in identifying balsam fir, which is the first step, if we use the wrong material, the needles may not hold up as well. It won't have as good an appearance as balsam fir. We first have white pine, has long needles and bundles of five. The next thing we have is spruce, which does look somewhat like balsam fir, but an easy crutch to use is spiky spruce, friendly fir, because the needles are sharp and they're more oriented around the whole twig. Okay, so you can use spruce, but it's not the preferred material. Another species that looks somewhat like balsam fir is hemlock, but you can see the needles are darker green, they're very blunt, and they don't hold on to the twig at all, so it's not very good wreath material. And then lastly, we have our balsam fir. The needles are arranged on both sides of the twig, not down below. In full sun exposure, the needles will have a full, what they call a bottle brush appearance to it, more on the upside. They're soft to touch, they're not prickly like a spruce. And then if you crush the needles, you have that beautiful, beautiful fragrance that lasts a long time. It smells of the Maine woods. Another way to identify balsam fir is the bark of the tree is smooth, it's not scaly. And you also have these little bumps, which are called pitch blisters. And if you poke one with a stick, not your finger because it's very sticky, you'll see this clear fluid, very, very sticky fluid that comes out that smells marvelously of balsam fir. So that's another way how to identify balsam fir. Balsam fir grows differently. It's a softwood. It grows differently from hardwoods. So once you pick a branch, you won't have any more sprouting here. That's it. That will never regenerate. So what you have to do is to make sure that you leave lateral branches. These branches will then become dominant and start growing out. After 3 years, we can then harvest these side branches. So generally speaking, one would go in from your elbow to the tip of your hand, leaving good healthy laterals, okay? These are going to regenerate in a quick snapping motion downward. So we leave that tip like that, it's never going to regenerate, but these two lateral branches will then take off. You can harvest them in 3 years. So we've seen now that if we harvest in a sustainable way, we'll have balsam fir, which is so economically important and really an iconic wreath material, we'll have it for generations to come.